Alright, let's try that again. 3, 2, 1, go. Try this again. There we go. Alright, run can start. Alright, hard part of the run's over. Now we can start. Grind time! 2. Ah. This is gonna be a bad split. 5. Unless I get like all Whimsums at this point. 6. Oh my god! 7. Gotta get the 20. But I believe I get the 13 at this point. Wow. 10. This is It's gonna be a bad split. Might reset. So many fucking progets. 13. Fuck that up. 17. I already know I messed that up. If I don't get a good ruin split, I'm just gonna go ahead and kill it. Take the triple mold bolt slam. Bad split. Wow, missed the thing. That's right. as my unmenuing error there. I suck at menuing. I know that much. Let's go ahead and continue. Actually got a better split, my god. I saved 26 seconds. Holy crap. Alright, I'll take it. It's an improvement. I need to get a sub-12 ruins. I really need to work on a sub-12. But I know I made a couple mistakes, and that would have been the 2 seconds that I missed.
That's a wonderful idea.
That's okay, though. Because my goal right now is to get a sub-116. I just want to keep shaving off a minute. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Snowden area. 16 kills for the next boss. Well, apparently there's a stick you can interact with. I did not know that. Nice sense. Quick, hide behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Nah, I'm cool. One. Ah, shit. Okay, you can one-shot him. Shit. There we go. Two. Mess that up. Team kills left, not including this. That's another fuck up. That's alright. Let's try not to do that. It's the Confluence of Terror! Go. 11. Another menuing error. Best case scenario is I get a triple encounter. I might get a good save here. We'll see. Nice. Total of a minute saved. That's not terrible. Safety armor. Time for the spear bridges. Thank you. 7. I'm gonna need to turn a light on soon. Okay, time for another spear maze. This one I'm a little better at. To go. To go. Damn it! 5 to go. One. Come on, Temmie! Usually people don't want Temmie. I want Temmie. Because I'm at one. I'll kill this one because it's not that hard. Okay, that's definitely a determination. Okay, serious mode for the first time. Boom. Should have practiced this fight. There we go. That fight could have gone a little bit better, but I'll take it. Shut up, fish. Okay, I've lost... Oh, no, okay, I'm actually gaining time a little bit. Alright, I lost... Okay, yeah, I lost 6 seconds on the split, but that's okay. That's alright. I'll take it. I'm gonna heal up. Woo! I actually got a run. Alright. 40 kills is the next goal. Fuck! Alright, 40 kills. Here we go. 40 kills. And then do the skip, and I missed the skip, and I missed the noodles. Whoops! That's alright. Noodles are obtained. That is the only healing item I'm gonna take. Alright, let's go! Woo! One. To go. Best boss in game. Rip, spider waifu. Perfect. And that's 5. Bad menuing there. Oops. Shit. What's my go back? That is an incorrect split. Okay, 7. There we go. Get the 33. Grind session. Nice! 22, got a quad. Nice. Okay, yeah, that can't do a skip. And at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and heal. It's only 23. Okay. I have 10 to go. 10 more of the 10 more bridge kills, and then I have to go to the final bridge. Nine to go. Oh, what? 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 How did that happen? I do not know how that happened. That was crazy. That should not have happened. That was terrible. Give me that triple encounter again, please. I want to try to get a sub 1 hour metaton. Two. One. I gotta get one more aside from these kills here, so I'll get one on the way back. Thank you. 39. Oh my god, sub 1 hour Metaton is possible if I'm lucky. Single fight! Single Whimsome! Yeah, there goes the sub 1 hour. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, there goes the sub 1 hour, but it's close. I'm getting a lot closer. I'm gonna go ahead and. Take care of that just to be on the safe side. Yeah, there goes the sub one. That's okay though. Still a boost to my time, which is good. Ah, 24 seconds. Okay, that's good, actually. So I'm 24 seconds away from 1 hour. I can improve that. Oh, I got a new... I might get a new PB. New PB by a minute. Sub 116. I'll be happy. It's gonna really depend on my sand skill. It's been a while. Now everyone's favorite part, button mashing. Yes, I'm aware of my health. Yeah. Best song, second best song in game coming up. Okay with that pattern. That worked.
Go.
Hey, Star Smiley. Thank you. I got a new PB, I think, so we're gonna see. Definitely not world record paced. TGH Love, yup. Well, I know who you're sub to. Can't wait to get on his level. Sub 106, Jesus Christ. I gotta see the sub 105 eventually. I think so. I did take a couple of seconds because I did do a heal. My PB is a no heal run. I did have to take one heal. So we'll find out. But I think it is, if I remember my timings correctly. Come on, Sans, fall asleep. Yeah. I mean, even if it's 30 seconds, I'll take it. Even if it's 1 second, I'll take it. And this is the first run of the day, too, which is pretty decent, so. Drink. And I do my splits right when I regain movement, so that should give you a thing. I think TGH does it when he hears the kill. I wait until I get movement back. I haven't done a genocide run in months, so at least a timed one. That's when I did. I had a very good ruins, but then I fucked it up. I hit the wrong button. I hit my split button. Can't do that. You've done like two? Wow. Well, this is my 30th attempt. This will be my 5th submission. Ooh, 1 minute. Yeah, I got a 1 minute. I think I knocked off a minute. Oh, yeah. I definitely did. Oh, yeah. I definitely did. Holy shit. Nice! 107! So 115.40. I mean, I'll take it. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Definitely appreciate it. Thank you. So I saved 10 seconds on the sand split. Nice. Hey, Chara. Or D. Actually, I don't need to hold the up arrow anymore. I swear I'm going to get carpal tunnel here. Tap, 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 tap. $115.33, I'll take it. Definite PB.